Once upon a time in a cozy village, there lived a little squirrel named Sammy. Sammy was known for being the most mischievous squirrel in the forest. He loved playing pranks on his friends, like hiding their acorns or tickling their tails while they slept. One sunny day, as Sammy frolicked through the trees, he spotted a tiny baby bird named Bella. Bella was sad because she couldn't fly yet and felt left out when her friend soared in the sky. Sammy saw an opportunity for another prank and decided to teach Bella a lesson. He approached Bella with a sly smile and offered to help her learn to fly. Bella was thrilled and eagerly accepted Sammy's offer. Sammy whispered, "I'll tie a string to your leg and throw you high in the air. You'll fly just like us." But Sammy had no intention of letting go of the string. As Sammy released